You once ran a league called Big Ball. There was a lot of trouble, a lot of testosterone. Can you talk about that a little bit?
Well, if we didn't have Ryan Munson, you know, causing all the problems for Big Ball that we did, then we probably would have, or I probably would have stuck with it, but I had to kick him out of Big Ball, and then he ended up at the golf course, Erie Golf Club, like I did, and somehow found himself into this league and somehow tried to be a captain against my Coors Light team, and, you know, he got his lesson. Hopefully he learns and doesn't come back next year. We shall see.
Now, the best commissioner, the best video crew, and the best announcer couldn't overcome all the guns and trouble down there. What could we have done to make it better?
Hired Ryan Munson. Probably could have handled that as well, but considering he's been a thug most of his life.